Acts 2 verses 40 to 27. Here Peter addresses the crowd, and the context, we all know that. Acts, in the beginning, it was talking about the full gospel, especially the Jesus taken up into heaven and Holy Spirit descended to this earth. Then followed by Matthias chosen to replace Judas. Then after, the Holy Spirit comes at Pentecost time, and Holy Spirit appeared as like a forked or as a tongue. So we have to be control our tongue, and Holy Spirit means to make us holy. That's one of the primary duty that the Holy Spirit is doing on us. But in this context, like when these Holy Spirit get into them and they become, they're just like talking in a different tongue and the different languages and different ways, then they were so joy and happy. But the people are seeing outside, they thought that the disciples were drunk. Then Peter stood up with 11, raised his voice and addressed the crowd. Fellow Jews and all of you who live in Jerusalem, let me explain this to you. That's one of the things, as a Christian, we have to be responsible that, let me explain this to you. Whenever the people are looking at me and to see my change in quality, then we can say that one, brother or sister, or father or mother, let me explain to you. Listen carefully to what I say. These people are not drunk, as you suppose. It's only 9 in the morning. No, this is what was spoken by the prophet Joel. And it's like a fulfillment of the prophecy, and it is not like how you are thinking about. The speaking in tongue had now ceased, and Peter's preached a sermon by the same inspiration.